This video is brought to you by Video Milkshake. So you're trying to export the video version of a PNG in Premiere Pro? Well, today we're gonna learn how to export a video with the transparent background using just the alpha channel. It's an easy and simple process that I'm gonna show you right now in this Adobe Premiere Pro 2023 tutorial. Inside of Premiere, we have this animated font. We wanna remove the background from this animated font, so we're just seeing just the white letter A here. So in order to do that, we want to get rid of the black background. We can do that by going to our effect panel and searching for Luma Key. We'll drag that onto our letter layer and you'll see the black background is pretty much gone right away. If you had a white background instead you wanted to remove, you can usually use the opposite of these settings here and that should do it. Just tweak your settings to make sure you're getting what you want. So I had the red background here just for the example, so I'll go ahead and delete that. And we are ready to export this as a transparent layer. In order to export this, we want to hit Command M on a Mac or Control M on a PC. So that'll bring up our export window. So now that we're in here, we want to just change a couple of things in order to get this exported without this black background. Go to your preset here and we're going to go to the drop down, and you do want to find Apple ProRes 4444 with alpha. If you don't see that, go all the way down to more presets, click that, and you can just simply search that up. So we'll go ahead and type in, and you'll have a couple options here. You'll have this format, but you want to use the QuickTime format for most purposes. So we'll go ahead and select this, hit OK, and just a couple more things we want to change in order to get this black background removed. So go down to your depth tab here, and for your drop down, you're going to want to select one of these that has the alpha. Now, if you're a pro, you already know the difference between 8 and 16 here, but if you are not sure, or you're just using this just for personal use or YouTube or something like that, for most purposes, 8 should be just fine. Just make sure it has plus alpha next to it. From here, you should be ready to hit export, and you are ready to go. If this video helped you, make sure to leave a like, subscribe to this channel with post notifications on, and until next time, we'll see you later.